In this video, I am covering solutions of NCERT exercise 2.2, question 2 from class 10 maths chapter polynomials. In this question, we have to find a quadratic polynomial each with the given numbers as the sum and products of its zeros respectively. देखिए यहाँ पे हर पार्ट में दो दो नंबर दिए हुए हैं. जो फर्स्ट नंबर है, जैसे पार्ट 1 में 1/4 है, ये सम ऑफ जीरोज है. और जो सेकंड नंबर है -1, दैट इज प्रोडक्ट ऑफ द जीरोज. देयरफॉर गिवन अल्फा प्लस बीटा इज इक्वल टू 1/4 एंड अल्फा इंटू बीटा इज इक्वल टू -1. Therefore, equation of quadratic polynomial if zeros, that is roots, are given is equal to x square minus within brackets alpha plus beta into x plus alpha beta is equal to 0. Now, putting the values of alpha plus beta and alpha beta, the equation becomes x square minus 1/4 into x plus within brackets -1 is equal to x square minus x/4 -1 is equal to 0. Now taking LCM of the equation, we get 4x square minus x minus 4/4 is equal to 0. Therefore, 4x square minus x minus 4 is equal to 0 into 4. Therefore, equation is 4x square minus x minus 4 is equal to 0. In second part, given alpha plus beta is equal to under root 2 and alpha into beta is equal to 1/3. Therefore, equation of quadratic polynomial if zeros, that is roots, are given is equal to x square minus within brackets alpha plus beta into x plus alpha beta is equal to 0. Now putting values of alpha plus beta and alpha beta, we get x square minus under root 2x plus 1/3 is equal to 0. Now taking LCM of the equation, we get 3x square minus 3 under root 2x plus 1/3 is equal to 0. Therefore, 3x square minus 3 under root 2x plus 1 is equal to 0 into 3. Therefore, equation is 3x square minus 3 under root 2x plus 1 is equal to 0. Third part, given alpha plus beta is equal to 0 and alpha into beta is equal to under root 5. Therefore, equation of quadratic polynomial if zeros, that is roots, are given is equal to x square minus within brackets alpha plus beta into x plus alpha beta is equal to 0. Now putting values of alpha plus beta and alpha beta, we get alpha square minus 0 into x plus under root 5 is equal to 0. Therefore, x square plus under root 5 is equal to 0. Therefore, the equation is x square plus under root 5 is equal to 0. Fourth part, given alpha plus beta is equal to 1 and alpha into beta is equal to 1. Therefore, equation of quadratic polynomial if zeros, that is roots, are given is equal to x square minus within bracket alpha plus beta into x plus alpha beta is equal to 0. Now putting the values of alpha plus beta and alpha beta, we get alpha square minus 1 into x plus 1 is equal to 0. Therefore, the equation is x square minus x plus 1 is equal to 0. Fifth part, given alpha plus beta is equal to minus 1 upon 4 and alpha beta is equal to 1 upon 4. Therefore, equation of quadratic polynomial if zeros, that is roots, are given is equal to x square minus within bracket alpha plus beta into x plus alpha beta is equal to 0. Now putting values of alpha plus beta and alpha beta, we get alpha square minus within bracket minus 1 upon 4 x plus 1 upon 4 is equal to 0. Therefore, x square plus x upon 4 plus 1 upon 4 is equal to 0. Now taking LCM of the equation, we get 4x square plus x plus 1 upon 4 is equal to 0. Therefore, 4x square plus x plus 1 is equal to 0 into 4. Therefore, the equation is 4x square plus x plus 1 is equal to 0. Sixth part, given alpha plus beta is equal to 4 and alpha beta is equal to 1. Therefore, equation of quadratic polynomial if zeros, that is roots, are given is equal to x square minus within brackets alpha plus beta into x plus alpha beta is equal to 0. Therefore, putting values of alpha plus beta and alpha beta, we get x square minus 4x plus 1 is equal to 0. Therefore, x square minus 4x plus 1 is equal to 0. Therefore, the equation is x square minus 4x plus 1 is equal to 0. Thanks for visiting my channel. If you like the video, please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon.